Hi, I'm Vusi Mahlasela, and this is my home, Mums, Mamelodi. And this is the township which is connected to Pretoria, to the west, over there.
I like this place very much. I mean, I was born and bred here. There is nice vibe here, the way the people, they relate to each other. A strong community spirit.
In this documentary, I'm going to introduce you to my music and some of the things which has inspired me to write.
We'll be right back.
This used to be a farm called Hendralina. But then in the early 50s, when the people had been forced removed from Lady Selborne and the other black suburbs of Pretoria, they came and lived here. Then it was called Vlakfontein.
At that time, there was a German woman doctor who was working here, and she used to be very kind. She would visit the people at the Shebeens and Stockfell, and during her work times, she was whistling and humming the songs that she has heard from the Shebeens and the Skodipolas. And the people referred as going to the doctor to Mamelodi, and automatically this place was called Mamelodi, and it was named after her.
I don't know whether you could say that this is surprising or not, but as reflected by the origins of the township's name, music is for a lot of people an important aspect of life here. This is a choir that I used to sing with, Matamsan, which means the Great One. When I formed this choir in 1985, I was more into church work and coordinating prayer meetings and devotions. During those times, we used to sing a lot in parties, weddings, also night vigils. This is my friend Lesego Rampolokeng, who is an artist and performer in his own right. We have worked together many times before at rallies and cultural events, book launches and so on. We have even traveled as far as London together. Just recently, I had the pleasure of working with him during a series of concerts at the Market Theatre in Johannesburg. The show was subtitled The Devil and the Saint. See if you can work out for yourself which one of us is the devil and which one is the saint. Ah.
They came in the heat of rum to to freeze the beat of my drum. Oh, people, take a note. I wasn't allowed to vote. They sang a song, sharp as the devil's claw. They spoke in the gun and rifle tone, and I answered in the language of stone. But I'm not David, my hand is not a table charge. Thus my blood danced in the sand, and fire engulfed the rain. But I became a heavyweight, and in kind started to communicate. For I switched on to the bush channel, they ran like rats in a tunnel. In their ears, my words drum loud. A speed of the beat that continued to pound. Now they sing from deep in their lungs, while with history's blood they punish their fangs. Singing a venomous tune, but to that brand of poison I'm immune. No one can negotiate. No one can negotiate when their ways amputate. I can only dance to the beat of progressive hands. No song can move me if it's meant to break my knee. I rap my lyrics with no help of gimmicks. Let them come to the dance floor. Let them come to the dance floor, or stay outside the door. My ways are sacred, honey. Cannot be bought with blood money. Blood money.
Lesego spent 5 years of his life studying for and acquiring a BProc degree at the University of the North, during which time he became intimately involved with student politics. For this, he paid the price of being detained for long periods by the forces of the state. These are the times that shaped him into the person that today prefers the poetic power of the pen to legal argument.
Vusi has always been a very social performer, preferring to share his music as widely as possible, beginning, of course, with the people from his immediate neighborhood. Tandi, Caroline, and Connie, for instance, have been singing with him over the years, though they do not see each other as often these days because of Vusi's travels.
Times are good when we meet him. Better times when parting kicks its way. Keeping us separated for moments and less, like a gold or lagging shot between a prisoner and freedom. When we meet again, let us defy nature and become inseparable whole. Like once scattered grains of sand now become a solid rock. Times are good when we meet, better times when parting.
gold door hanging shut between a prisoner and freedom.
Freedom, freedom that you cry for, to reach out for love.
Grains of sand now become a solid rock.
In fact, in the early 80s, we had a much more structured cultural group called the Ancestors of Africa, sponsored by the late Dr. Fabian Ruberu. In that time, there was much oppression and turmoil in the country, and a lot of young people left the country to enlist in a fight against apartheid. And I wrote a song to these people called Kijimani Masoja.
Kijima, 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 Kij
Johannesburg, my city. Johannesburg, my city, with its eyes of fear, violence in the streets of disease and the pestilence of commerce, paved with the Judas gold of lies and deception. Dreams come here to die. The traffic flow in the sick vein of life become a disaster area. We tick away with the eternal time bomb of our own extinction. Glorious hopes, bright sights become nightmarish visions. Grins of hallucination and the walk of uncertainty, swaggering to disguise our staggering heart treads. We're all recession whipped into the repression machine, mirrored in the glass towers of economics. There's nothing secure. Neither politics nor prayer, ideology or philosophy can guarantee the future. The green pastures of wealth are vaults of death. We're caught in the evolution of a culture of pollution, existing on the fringes of our insanity. Pawns under the evil hand and ogre eye of power, control and rule madness. Go back, my city. Here our birth is a lie. We just rush to die without living, just existing to keep the money belt spinning. Only the wise come out winning, and the rest feed first.
This is the unknown grave, the one who died maintaining his night. His will been so strong and musically inclined. His sad melodies coming out like a smoke from the woody fire. And he sang, my booye Africa, sing now Africa, sing loud, sing to the people, let them give something to the world and not just take it from it. And will
ring the bells when you come back? Will you beat the drums when you come back home? Will you ring the bells when you come back? Will you beat the drums when you come back home? Will you ring the bells when you come back? Will you beat the drums when you come back home?
Our lost African blues will tend to the music of the people. Yes, people's music. By the people's culture, and I'll be the one who'll climb up the mountain, reaching for the top of our Africa days, while the poor woman working for the laser boat. Sing,
Africa, sing, Africa, sing,
sing, sing, Africa, sing, sing, Africa, let the solution of memory be off from the people's hands. And
sing, Africa, sing,
our Lord. Music will turn into the music of the people. Yes, people's music, but the people's culture. And I'll be the one who'll climb up the mountain, reaching for the top of our Africa days, while the poor woman waking for the lazy lot. Say,
Africa, say, Africa, say,
sing, sing, Africa, sing, sing, Africa, let the solution of memory.
People's minds in the sea.
When you come back,
when you come back.